In this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect to a network with your Apple Watch. We're going to look at this on the Apple Watch, not on the iPhone, because if you connect to a network with your iPhone, it will automatically use that same network on your Apple Watch. So there's really no reason to show you how to do it on the iPhone. Connect up to a network, it just shows up on your Apple Watch. But let's say you do not have your iPhone and you want to connect up to a network. What do you do? How do you do that? That's what we're going to look at in this video. Let's go over to my Apple Watch. Now, in order to connect to a network, what you need to do is go to your control center. Where's your control center? Well, all we have to do is just go down to the bottom when we're looking at our watch face. We just go down to the bottom, we tap and hold and swipe up, and we have our control center. Now, the control that we're looking for is our Wi-Fi control. So I'm going to swipe up, and it is this control right down here. Now, if I were to tap on it, what it would do is it would turn it off, and then I tap on it to turn it on. So if you're having a problem with a network, this may be one way of trying to fix it. Just disconnect from that network and then tap on this to connect back up to that network. But let's say you wanted to connect to a different network. How do you do that? Well, basically, all you have to do is just tap and hold on this, so you long press on this control, and when you do, what you're able to do is choose a network. All I have to do is just swipe up. It does take a few seconds for other networks to show up, but once you wait for a little bit, you'll see all the different networks that you can select from. So I want to select or join the Xfinity network. So all I have to do is just tap on it, and then it's going to join that network. Now, if you've already connected up to that network, it will use the same password. But let's say you wanted to connect to a network that you do not have the password for. Then what do you do? How do you type in that password? Well, let's go to a network that I do not have the password for. So what I'm going to do is select DirectHP. Now, this is for my printer, but you'll get the idea of how this works. So let's just say this was another network on there. If we look, you're going to see I have my little cursor blinking in the upper left-hand corner. So now it is waiting for me to enter in the password. Now, if my password is located in my keychain, what I'm able to do is tap on the key here, and I can choose from all of my different keychains or passwords that's in my keychain. But let's say it's not in my keychain. This is a brand new network. I just want to connect up to it. Well, now what I need to do is just scribble down here. You can barely see it, but there's a number of different dots there, and this is where we can type out or scribble our network name or password. So let's just say it was Apple. What I would need to do is just draw in here the letters. You can see I'm drawing them in. And as I'm drawing them in, it is adding them up to the top. I forgot where I was, so I'm just going to go and delete this. I think I'm at another P, and then I go L, and then I go E. Now, if I want to make a lowercase, what I have to do is draw the lowercase. So I go E, and now it's a lowercase. I want to do a 1. There's my 1. I want to do a 2, and there's my 2. Once I have it all set, all I have to do is just tap on Join, and then it'll join that network. If I need to type a space, I can type a space as well. And we already saw that if you need to delete something, you can tap on the X here. So that is how we can join a network. I'm going to cancel this. Basically, what we need to do when we're on our Apple Watch is go to our control center. So I swipe up. We go over to our control for networks. I long press on it. And then from here, what I'm able to do after a few seconds is choose from my different networks. You can see that it does take a few minutes for it to show up, or a few seconds. Just tap on the network you want to choose, type in the password, and if you have the password in your keychain, you can tap on the key to select from that password. Once you do that, the Apple Watch will remember that network, and it'll join the next time you're at that location. So that's how you can connect up to networks using your Apple Watch when you don't have your iPhone.